Hello, today I'm in Ford C-Max. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow direction. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. You can select airflow direction between face, facing legs, only legs, and also front windshield, and both face and legs. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.